Also, this film was nominated in many categories in the Oscar Awards, Short Film Awards 2015. And here in my program, Coffee Break, we have two actresses, and they are Oriana Ferreira and Mariana Quintero.
Hello. So first, Mariana, what kind of film is this?
It's a chocolate story. It's about a guy that is falling in love with a girl. And everything starts to change and it becomes a mess.
Okay. Marianis, what do you think about the public reaction in this film?
Well, the public reaction was surprising for me. It was amazing because my fans are crazy for me right now. So, in the past, I was a really some kind of amateur in this world of the films. But right now, I'm really famous for this film. And I'm really happy for this.
Mariana, I know in the last interview you say you was amateur in the entertainment world, but now you are really famous. What do you feel about that?
I think it's really amazing, and the fans are incredible.
So only this film was challenging for you. You got sick. What was your experience?
My experience was difficult. It was challenging, as you were saying, because I got sick. But this is the point of my job. This is the point of this occupation. I'm not an actress, but that's why I have to do these films. If I got sick, if I am sad, if I am happy, I have to do these films because this is my life. This is my job. So this is what I am.
It's okay. So Mariana, what an experience you could do this film?
I think the thing that inspired us was that it was different to the other short films. And right now everything is focused in the
I would like a lake with a spoon of sugar and a teaspoon of cream.
So, is that all here?
Yeah, that's all.
Okay, thank you.
So, when are you going to tell her that you like her?
What are you talking about?
Who are you trying to bluff? The past few months you have been coming to this exact same coffee shop, ordering the same exact coffee, sitting in the same exact spot. So why are you lying?
Maybe she's not too bad looking. Maybe she's a kind of pretty, but you know.
I know.
Well, maybe certain connection exists.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I like her. I love her, but don't tell her. You know.
There you go. I got your back. That's what friends are for, right?
Yeah.
Excuse me. Here's your coffee.
Thank you. That's a really good coffee.
Thank you.
Actually, you should go back to serving our customers. You don't want to keep them waiting. I can't. She's so beautiful.
Okay, this kind of things you cannot call. You didn't ask her out, so when are you going to ask her? Tell you what, next time you must.
Okay.
Hey, sorry. If it doesn't look too good, I just started working here not too long ago, so...
That's alright. This coffee tastes great. Just what I need.
You know, I can let you in that I have seen somewhere before.
Well, really?
Yes.
That's funny because I think so too. Wait. This is not a pickup line, right? Because I thought I was the one who was supposed to say that.
Yeah, who knows, right? I would love to stay and start, but I got a good word, you know, during class. See you around.
Yes, of course, but I am just wondering if we could go out sometime.
Yes, yeah, sure. Coffee Break, we have two actresses, or they are Oriana Herrera and Mariana Quintero. Hello. So first, Mariana, what kind of coffee is this?
It's a class of story. It's about guys who are usually in love together.
For me, it's a it. To see it. To see it.
Hey. Come on, who are you trying to bluff? Step out the
window. Well, for me, it's a beautiful film. And I really like it. So, I invite you to see it. For today, it's all. I say bye.